Hello viewers, welcome to Home Cooking with me, Hema Subramanian. Today's recipe is a very simple side dish. Most of you would have had egg scramble. Today we're going to do the vegetarian version of the scramble using paneer. Let's get started. Here are the ingredients. 200 grams paneer cut into cubes, 1 large onion finely chopped, 1 tomato chopped, 1 green chili finely chopped, 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste, cumin powder, salt, red chili powder, whole spices, I have cinnamon and clove, and a little oil. In a pan, put some oil, about 2 to 3 teaspoons, add the whole spices. Then add the chopped onions, the green chilies, add a teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. And the tomatoes, add some salt, some chili powder, mix it, once the tomatoes and onions are sauteed well and there's no more moisture on the pan, just take the cubes and roughly crumble it with your fingers. Keep the flame on low, so you need to make it look like a scramble. Gently mix it in. Add cumin powder, about a teaspoon. And mix it. After about 5 minutes, add the chopped coriander leaves. Gently mix it in. The paneer scramble is ready to be served. You can have it with chapatis, like chapati rolls, or you can have it as sandwiches. You can eat it any way you like. Send in your comments and feedback to food@renthinotech.com and also follow us on Facebook.